attracting a more varied audience than the Bee Gees. Sadly, we lost Lois in January of 2003, and this year, on May 20th, Robin passed away. Then, on February 11th of this year, we lost a legend who many refer to as the greatest voice of our time, Whitney Houston. Whitney's career-defining version of I Will Always Love You is the biggest-selling U.S. single of all time. Here now is a medley of the Bee Gees' Stayin' Alive and Whitney Houston's I Will Always Love You.